The biggest names in music will be honored tonight at the 2019 Billboard Music Awards. For a preview of who to keep your eye on and with the rest of the music headlines, iHeartRadio ambassador Patrick Langlois joins us from Montreal. Patty Lang, talk to me about this. Who should we be watching on the show tonight?
You know what? In a year where a lot of award shows have gone without hosts, Kelly Clarkson is back at the helm of the Billboard Music Awards tonight at 8 p.m. on CTV2 live from Las Vegas. And all eyes will be on Cardi B. She leads the pack with an astonishing 21 nominations in 18 different categories, close behind Post Malone and Drake with 17 nominations. And during award shows, sure, we like seeing people win prizes, but we like seeing the performances. BTS and Halsey will be hitting the stage. Mariah Carey will be both performing and getting the Icon Award. Another icon, Madonna, will be premiering her new song, Mediwake, in a performance that apparently cost her $5 million that has CGI and holograms, so you're not going to want to miss that. And finally, well, these past few days, Taylor Swift has been on everyone's lips. She will be premiering her brand new song, Me, and she's starting the show, so you don't want to miss the first few seconds at 8 p.m.
All right, well, up next, we've got a release date for Almost Famous, the musical. What's the latest on that?
Yeah, as a music fan, Almost Famous has to be, you know, in my top three movies. Well, now we will get a musical version that was announced last year. We now have a premiere date, September 13th, and it's not going to hit Broadway just yet. It's going to debut in San Diego. Now, why San Diego? Well, that's where the movie's inspired. Cameron Crowe said that he was happy to bring the musical theater version there because everything was pretty much inspired just a few blocks from where this will be premiered at the Old Globe Theater. And so if you absolutely want to see the first version of it, you're going to have to travel.
Well, look, Almost Famous, the musical, is just the tip of the iceberg because we're hearing about musicals based on Destiny's Child and Britney Spears. Tell us more.
That's true. Yeah, Matthew Knowles, who's Beyoncé's father, who was the manager for Destiny's Child for years and years, has announced Survivor, the Destiny's Child story, and he says that he's ready to pull the curtain on everything that happened with the girls. Now, what's interesting with this is that Beyoncé and her dad aren't linked professionally anymore, and the girls aren't really involved with this musical just yet. Matthew Knowles said that, of course, he wanted the three girls to be as involved as they wanted, but it looks like either way, this will go on without their approval. Meanwhile, Britney Spears, she has a Broadway-bound musical called Once Upon a Time. It's a fairy tale with all of Britney's music, and now that musical will be hitting the big screen. Sony just secured the movie rights that Britney Spears will be co-producing.
All right, lastly, any truth to the rumor that NSYNC might be getting back together?
You know, it's a no-brainer, right? Reunion tours are such a hot ticket. Now, the only reason that that hadn't happened yet is because of the Timberlake factor. He's way too big of a solo star to want to partake in this reunion tour. But just 2 weeks ago, when the four remaining NSYNC members hit the stage at Coachella with Ariana Grande, I think they proved that you could have the four remaining members minus Timberlake and still remain the NSYNC essence. And since then, there's been a lot of rumors, maybe a Las Vegas residency, maybe a reunion world tour. Apparently, there's a lot of talk, and it could happen.
And look, maybe Justin can pop in every now and then for a solo cameo sort of thing. Hey, Patty Lang, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
And you can catch the 2019 Billboard Music Awards tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific on CTV2.